Hey, good morning, folks. Casey here with an afternoon status update. I'm recording this in the morning, but I'll actually post this in the afternoon because I don't want to overpost. But anyway, I just got back from a little store. I had to buy something for a friend of mine. A friend of mine has been incarcerated, and I thought it would be a nice idea to send him a, you know, sort of get well type card, hope you're doing well type thing. And, you know, here's a little card that I got, all right? It says, you friend, me lucky, and then you open it up and it says, us trouble. All right, fine, that's cute. But, you know, I realized to me, they don't make greeting cards for people that are incarcerated. I mean, does that make sense to you? Look at all the people that we have in jail. I think it would be a billion-dollar industry if Hallmark would start a line of, you know, sort of get well or hope you're doing well cards for people that are incarcerated. You know, you could be like, hope your parole officer takes favor upon you. Roses are red, violets are blue. Hope you're doing well. Please don't drop the soap. You know, something like that. But, I mean, look at all the people that we have in jail, and they don't make a line of cards for those that are incarcerated. So, you know, maybe there's something that we can come up with. Anybody got any ideas? You know, let's try it out. All right, folks, I hope you all have a good day. And I will update you as updates become available. Take care and so long. Bye-bye.